Agents arrested the four men on criminal complaints filed by my office that were unsealed today.
We have absolutely no idea what the motive was at this point. We can confirm that the 43-year-old suspect had no affiliation to the university.
Once you're done, go back to the cars.
He understands his name is part of the public record and now part of history, but he respectfully declined our invitation to appear publicly with us today, understandably.